so slippery. He's got great vision. The suddenness to him, you watch him work.
Taking a breather right now, first guy. It's going to be a start. Carlos Williams, the rookie. In the second half, the drop to down for the screen. Taylor going deep, looking for that piece again. Ooh, and the game from the secondary.
The Buffalo Bills are taking their shots, and I think that's important. It sends a message to corners like Marcus Peters and Sean Smith on the other side that we're going to attack down the field and stretch you vertically.
I'm assuming you like to do that when you were playing.
Absolutely. If not, it's so tough. The field gets slow. You've got to be able to stretch the field and attack these corners.
Here comes Williams. Just talked about him, but he drills as he goes into the line.